interesting piece of music in that it was written by lead tenor for the, one of the very first Count Basie orchestras. It's entitled Lester Leaps In. The name of the artist is Lester Young, and it features, of course, the tenor sax. So it's a fun chart. We're going to feature our own Lester Young today, Brian McCartney.
Thank you.